Microbiology, presented by me, Dr. Vook, PhD. For millions of years, humans and their ancestors have been coming into contact with countless tiny organisms, many only consisting of just one cell. Although these organisms cannot be seen with the naked eye, they are an essential part of the planet's ecology. Microbiology is the study of these miniature life forms, otherwise known as microorganisms. Most of them are observed with the aid of microscopes, and others are observed by a culture used to grow them in a laboratory setting. The science of microbiology was first used to disprove the popular myth about living organisms being able to spontaneously generate from other objects or form out of thin air. Scientists like Louis Pasteur made a major breakthrough when they proved that living things do not develop from non-living things. Pasteur reached this conclusion when he designed an experiment that involved putting a nutrient solution in flasks. After heating the necks of the flasks and boiling the contents within them, microorganisms became trapped in the necks, proving that there was no growth in the solution. If the curved necks of the flasks broke, then growth within the solution occurred. This was quite a bit of effort to find out something that is now taken for granted as common knowledge.